Within the local petroleum industry, who are Botswana Oil and what is their primary objective?
We take control of security of supply. Number two, we are then able to transform the economy to create value chain opportunities for citizen companies. So from 1st of April, we already had Botswana companies importing about 20 to 25% for the country.
We bring you this discussion on First Issues, Tuesday, 8 p.m., only on BTV1, Dstv Channel 290.